Hello everyone, this is Neelakshi from glamand.com and in today's video I'll be giving you a review and swatches on the product the Balm Neutered palette. If you want an eye makeup tutorial from this palette, then you can request me for that and I would love to do that for you. And if you want to know whether the palette is a good buy or not, or whether the shades are pigmented or not, then stay with me and keep on watching. I'll talk about the packaging. The actual product comes in a thick paper-like wrapper thing. I'll show you thick paper-like wrapper thing, and this is what the actual product looks like from outside. And this comes in a thick cardboard case, so you don't need to worry about the quality of the packaging. It's a pretty good quality. And yes, it has got a magnet so that it get closed easily. And at the back you have all the shades names and the images of the shades, and also the dual shadow liner brush that comes along with this palette. And here are the ingredients, and yes, it's a paraben free. As you know that this brand doesn't produce any products that contains paraben. So, and here is the QR code. Overall, I find the packaging is very elegant and girly, and also very sleek and lightweight, so it's a perfect for travel. Let me show you how it looks from inside. And it has got a large mirror, which is pretty good, and a big thumbs up. And it has a dual eyeshadow liner brush. Yes, this one. The dual eyeshadow liner brush. You can use this part for filling your brows, or you know, for lining the upper lash lines, and this part for blending your shadows. So this is a pretty good one. I like it. Sometimes I use this for fill my brows. This palette has got 12 shades, and it's a good mix of mattes, shimmers and satin finish. And all the shades are great on Indian skin tones, as all they have, not all, most of them have adi colors. And now I'm going to swatch it and show you all the shades. This is the shade Sassy. It's a shimmery white with a buttery smooth texture, and it's great for highlighting. The next shade is Stubborn. It's a pale pink color and it has a very smooth and satin finish. This is the shade Selfish. It's a pretty gunmetal shade and this has got a subtle shimmer in it. The next is Sophisticated. This is a brown shade with bronze shimmers. And this shade would be great for outer V and crease work. Next is Sexy. It's a rich burgundy matte shade and highly pigmented. This one is one of my favorite color from this palette. Next is Serious. It's a matte black in color and highly pigmented. You can create black smoky eye with this and can also be used as a liner for lash lines. Next is Snobby. This one is light golden shade. This will do great for highlighting and on lid as well. Next is Standoffish. This is a pink champagne color and this has got a metallic finish. I like to use this for highlighting my inner corners and my brow bone area. This is the shade Sultry. It's a matte medium brown color. This is somewhat of my skin color, and so I'm swatching it again. And this shade is good for diffusing the colors on the crease whenever you work with any dark colors. Next is Seductive. This is a beautiful shimmery bronzy shade, and this shade is great for any festive seasons. Next we have Silly. Now this shade is the most disappointing one from this palette. This is not at all pigmented as it looks in the pan, and it's a deep brown with copper glitters. The next is Sleek. This is the darkest brown with matte finish and very smooth and not at all powdery. And it's highly pigmented, does a great work for lining the lash lines, and also you can create brown smoky eye with this shade. Now these are the 12 shades. All the shades are my favorite except one, that is Silly.
Yes, I'll recommend this palette to all of you girls, as this has got a good mix of colors, so you can create soft tail look as well as smoky eye look. and the shades are perfect for festive seasons or any special occasions, and these are going to complement on any Indian skin tones. All of them are having smooth texture and they doesn't seem to look chalky or powdery. This palette is a bit expensive, but I think it's a worth buy. And also they are having well pigmented except one. Yes, it's a must have palette. Thank you for watching, and I want to know what's your favorite palette by commenting down below. I hope you find my video helpful. If it really helped you, then do not forget to give a big thumbs up and also subscribe to our channel. Stay good and stay fresh. Bye.